studio apartment.
It's time for dinner.
I've got some salmon I can make.
Omega 3.
But not long after I get started,
about 15 minutes,
I realize I've made a mistake.
Now everything smells like salmon. My shirts, my couch, my sheets. If I had a couple hundred more square feet, I imagine that this would not happen. Everything smells like salmon. Straight up salmon. Smell it from the bed to the door. When you're living in a space that's not much more than a cabin, well, sometimes this happens. Everything smells like salmon.
Hook it up, Tommy.
I'm on a road trip with my roomie.
We're going camping.
I pack my lunch because I'm cheap.
Frugal as hell.
He taps me out of driving duty.
My tummy's rumbling.
I grab my bag and start to eat.
Now everything smells like salmon. The wheel, the seats, the roof. If I didn't eat it in a two-door coupe, I imagine that this would not happen. Everything smells like salmon. Straight up salmon. Even with the windows down, the car still smells like a fish just started crapping. Well, sometimes this happens. Everything smells like salmon.
I know I could make something less aggressive to eat, but you won't change my mind.
You won't change my mind.
My weekly dose of salmon's an obsession to me.